Well, welcome back, everybody. We are in the cave. Oh, there's a dude here. I did not know you were here. Wow, that was big damage. Wonderful. Lame. More monsters, jeez. Alright, so I'm too bad in comparison to the other guys I just fought. Big health. Ridiculous. That was kind of worth it. Antidote. That's dumb. Fascinating. Dead. Or not. Alright, let's move on to the next area. I'm gonna cut here, and when we come back, I will be somewhere else. I'll be probably at the castle, so... This is a sad castle full of sad people. Monsters! Sean. Fuck you, monsters. Our staff. Ooh, steel gloves. Pretty sure you can't use steel gloves. You cannot. Power staff. Bet you can also use the power staff. You sure can. But I don't like that. We're gonna give it to you. Power staff. Copper amulet, we don't care about. Alright, good. Alright, we're gonna go to a different castle now. Come back. See you at the next castle. The wrong way, gotta go around the back. Gotta go back here. And then I go down here. Saber, mithril knife, cottage. Tent. Nitro powder, which I need to continue the game. Iron armor. Ding. I don't think anything changed there. It's unfortunate. Hold on. Let me check something. Mithril knife. Two down. Accuracy goes up. I don't care then. Alright, let's go off to the other place up here. We'll just walk. Casters.
Ooh.
Big. 2658. I know you can also equip the rune blade. I'm not gonna give that to you though. Or you can equip other shit later. Like axes. Big damage. Jeez, you're doing a ton of damage. Warbuster. Fascinating. Whatever. Let's get the fuck out of here then. Let's get back to our boat and we're gonna go find the dwarves, Mr. Dwarf. Leo. Yeah, we already know that. Yeah, grabbing your Smithy is. Yeah, I know, he needs mithril. This guy right here, he's just asking for mithril. Finally had the legendary Adamite. That crafty magical sword. I don't have Adamite right now. The earth starts to rot. Begins in the west. No, the decay spreads. Whee, let's go down. Oh, let's go this way. Whee. Nice. Gotta have the key. Tent. Great helm. Worm killer. Against dragons. Great helm. Increases my defense even more. Plays less. Nitro powder. The explosive force for this powder will help me canal open up in no time flat. I owe ya. There we go. Now, we can't blast this rock to smithereens. Oh, now I can block this. Rest down around for. Powder's gonna blue. Unless you plan to go with it, I best get out of here while you can. Cutscene. Should be safe here, yes. I'm gonna blow out the other side of this mound. Way down here. Whoa. One hell of an explosion. Can't wait to see what lies out beyond the canal. Okay, oh, gotta go out to the, what's it called anyway, so, fine. Kind of forgot to save for a while, so let's go this way. We got a much open, bigger open map now. I guess. I guess we'll go up along the coastline and see what we can find out. Yep, that sucked. Oh boy. Throw the crystal to Grace. That's an interesting way to say hello. 100 kill, that's not that bad. Right, let's explore this village a little bit and then I think we'll get off after this. Vampire attack destroying our church and leaving our city in shambles. There's nothing we can do to stop the turmoil of the earth. Thank you. I'm gonna pass on the long sword here. It's gonna give me 2 more points of attack, lower my accuracy, and it's not gonna be good against anything. Just a farmer. What's me name? Come from Dungar to fool the spring hall of the earth decay. Cave to the southern tip of this continent lives a man named Sada. He's a wise man, knows much. Pretty ancient, possessed something with the power to make ships float in the sky. Long ago, prosperous civilization thriving north, now it's fallen to ruin. Baraka. It kills all enemies. Transports party to the previous floor. Oh, you can't learn it. Wow. I kind of want all of these. That blows. I'm gonna have to leave one behind, which means I'm gonna have to leave this one behind. Look at that. That is redonkulous. I mean, that's a big increase, definitely. Likes to eat rocks. Nothing the genius Dr. Aaron didn't know. But you never heard of me? Inconceivable. Off we go. Alright, we'll cut the episode here, and when we come back, we're gonna obviously continue on with Final Fantasy 1. Till then, hope you guys have a good one.